the outermost portion of the eye, which we see as the white wall of the eye, is called the sclera. The sclera contains an irregular array of collagen fibers, which serve to provide a tough structure to protect the contents of the eye.